The old Wacom Bamboos are now the new Wacom INTUOS pen and touch. This is the small version, and this is the pen that comes with it. It's got some really cool express keys here that you can use to perform different shortcut functions. It's a really nice looking little tablet. There's a wireless kit that you can add to this. You kind of have to take this apart a little bit to install it. There is also, hiding behind this little piece of plastic here, there is a set of three nibs. That's these little plastic pieces here. And those nibs can be replaced. That's the pen tip. These are called nibs. And these will wear down over time. I find that it takes 6 months to a year to actually wear this down a little bit. So these will last you quite a long time. You won't really need to buy any replacement nibs for a while. This INTUOS is available in a slightly larger size, and it is also available in the upgrade that is known as the INTUOS Pro, which can be bigger and has some different express keys and functions that are on the side. It also comes with a wireless accessory included,